So. Yeah, that's the thing with like older anime games. It's like you'd think it would be maybe very easy for them to get licenses for them. But no, isn't always the case, unfortunately. Fire special bomb. Oh, there's my problem. Up, down, left, right. Fire special bomb, rapid fire, pause. Okay. That should be better now. Cause I bind a bomb to something and I just it wasn't working. Oh, it happens. All right. So, let's jump into let's play May again. So hyper, the usual hectic experience. You know, just willing to try and match your ability. So it's like a changing difficulty. I'm not actually a big fan of those. Which is funny because I enjoy raising games, but and almost all their games do that, but I'm not crazy when the difficulty adjusts. Mostly because it's like I like to like run out my lives trying to practice something, and if it like scales the game down as soon as you die, then yeah, it's all about rank. Most definitely. Most definitely. So let's go normal, wide shot. Let's try a different weapon. Let's try the hyper laser, because it looks fucking amazing. That's why. Oof. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, it shows hitboxes on everything! Oh, I was just expecting the ship hitbox. And it doesn't have the ship hitbox, goddammit! Okay, we're changing that right away. That's so weird. It's very interesting, but it's. Whoops, we actually quit the game. Okay, just 2 seconds, we'll be right back. There we go. You guys get to see the BRB screen. It does have. It did, didn't it? It was like just like really, really small. Oh. Oh, stage select. Nope. Oh, God. Okay, buttons cooperate. There. I don't think I could. I'm used to like being able to turn on like yeah, it's the 9x9 square. Like I can tell where it is, but I'm surprised that it didn't like mark it out. I guess. I don't know. I thought it might like fill in the whole 9x9 square, like make it red or something or white to identify it. Yeah, I do the art that was in the background there, and if you scroll down on like the channel information, I did that art and the stuff on the sides of the channel I did. The very background, though, is from Castlevania, just because it's now a tradition that I have to use Castlevania. I have to use that specific castle in my Halloween streams. I don't know why, it's worked out that way for like 3 years. So, okay, we'll go in May, normal. Thank you. Okay, so we want Hyper Laser, because I want to try it. Bomb skip. Okay, good. It's a good test that our bomb is working. Oh jeez, it actually has some like charge up time. It's not an instant super laser. Oh, I don't. Ooh. I don't know. I don't know if I like the feel of that after the smoothness of the like lancer weapon. Lancers felt just like it was instant and it was great. Things are like, it feels like things are gonna run from me before I can like even have the lasers start off. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, well the drain on it isn't too. It's not like super fast though, so I guess it's something. Ooh, wasted all our bombs immediately. So it's also something. I like the pacing of this ship. Yeah, welcome to the chat, Robo. God, there were... Ah, crap baskets. That's not... I don't like this weapon that much. I like how it looks. I just don't like the startup time on it. I think it would be good, like, if you're really familiar with, like, the patterns coming down. Because then you'll be able to preemptively, like, charge it. Because you know what's coming off. Man, rapid shot, not good against big ships. Like, there's definitely a strong preference to using your main shot for them. Okay, so we'll focus on taking out these side things first. Because I guess it's more points or something, I don't know. Also, like, what is this thing? It's like a giant hovercraft or bus or something? Giant space bus? Okay. They're gone. I feel like I can break all of them, but I just haven't done it yet. I suppose if I was smart, I'd use maybe my, my weapon. Space bus! What you up to, Nate? Oof. I don't think that makes any difference. Hover bus! I gotcha. Fair enough. Yeah, I know, honestly, I wouldn't mind changing my Twitch name at some point, but unfortunately I'm too deep in now to do it. Maybe someday they'll allow people to change their Twitch names. I don't know. I guess... Ouch. That was the wrong thing to do. Oops. Autobomb. Actually, what am I doing? I can do that. Oh, we got an extend from that, too. That's pretty good. I've been missing that, then. Yeah, worked. Okay. If nothing else, at least we're learning stuff this run. I guess it's not too bad. I guess the gist of it is like start when you're gonna use this, you gotta start early, and like the meter usage on it seems actually pretty fair. Get an extra bomb. There we go. Oh yeah, that's something I still need to do. You're right. I will try and get your avatar done up. Shoot. I'll try and get your avatar done up soon, GF. Hopefully either tonight or tomorrow sometime. But it's gonna be like this, huh? Very interesting bullet. It's like dropping honeycombs on me. There we go. Oh my god, the bosses are really good. Good pacing on them too. Like, they don't feel too long. What game was it recently that I played? It was a shoot 'em up. I'm trying to think of what it was called. Bold Soul. The bosses actually feel kind of lengthy. Like, they're not hard bosses, but, like, for how hard they are, or, well, for, like, the difficulty of them, they just feel too long. Points. Wind down before bed? Gotcha. Ah, gotcha. So, how's the new job going? Oh, dang. Hit me before I could blow him up. Yeah, because that's something that can be really unappealing, is when, like, when you have shoot-em-ups that bosses just feel like, they're not necessarily hard, but they're just, like, they just soak a relentless amount of bullets, and it's like, oh, God. That's not always good. Ugh, we're out of ammo. The worst part is we're not gonna be able to get any more ammo. Because you only get it from ground units or these things. There we go. I don't know if there's any breakable parts. Like, it's just the front of this ship, I guess. That, and then you break these. Okay. I hate that thing in the middle. There we go. Woo! Yeah, I like that. That's good stuff. There we go. Oh. Crap. There we go. So it's gonna be really hard to hit. Uh-oh. Side first. Or not, never mind. Ah, shoot. There. Oh, shit. I ruined it! There's like a specific pace you have to move after the sort of pattern, and I'm just not doing it. Because if you move too quickly, you end up just hooking into it. But if you move too slowly, it, like, catches you. Like... it's one of those things that it's just, like, super clear that, that everybody that worked on this is just, like, super familiar with shooting up, so. Actually, I think I have Comic Z on my 360. Now that I think about it, I'm like, wait a minute, I should know this. Ah. There we go. No, I have no meter, damn it. Whoa. I think I still like Battleship a little bit more out of the two of them. I can't quite place what it is exactly just yet, though, that I prefer. Grab a bomb, grab all this ammo. Oh, you'll like this, Nate. This is really cool. If I survive that long, I might not actually survive for you to see it. But I'll do my best. There we go. I love that Mac. It's so cool. Just like move with it. I have like the clumsiest looking dodges ever. There's like nothing smooth about what I'm doing. Oh my goodness. Okay. Move. Shoot. Is it gonna take us to the end? Nope, not quite. There we go. I know, I like how it changes, like, transforms, it's really slick. I wonder where the other breakpoints are, I'm really curious about that. I wonder if you get anything for, like, breaking everything. Oop. Too early. Oh no! Not like this! You know, the colors almost look like if you were to like invert them, I feel like they'd still look really good. They have like this, there's like so much blue and green to everything. I'm focusing too much on like trying to blow things up with my laser, which usually is a good thing, but in this instance it's not. There's so much scoring potential. Ooh, I don't know if I ever got to these. I feel like I haven't. This feels like it's new. No? Nothing? Okay. Just waste my laser then. Fine. No, okay, I've been this far. Oh, that's a little bit close. Oh, I don't think I want to get hit by that. I think we just beat our old score, so that's something. We're improving. Even if this isn't like the best run. Ah, oh, dang. That's it. I know, 1cc first then score. Well, honestly, when it comes to shoot 'em ups, you head note. Alright. Night Nate. Catch you later. Yeah, 6 AM comes early, for sure. When it comes to, like, shoot-em-ups, usually I just jump back and forth a lot, because I feel like it's all practice. If I feel like playing score, if I force myself to try and do 1cc first, I find sometimes I just don't feel like it, and it's like, you know what, I just want to put down a score. That's all I feel like right now, but either way, not too big of a deal. I can see, like, where this game breaks down, like, really clearly for score, though, because they send, like, fodder enemies at you to get your combo up, and then they send something for you to, destroy to get your score. Like, it's pretty clear. I feel, like I said before, I feel like this is probably a really good game if you're new to shoot-em-ups, especially if you're new to shoot-em-ups and playing for score. It'd be a really good game. Plus, I feel like when there's no online leaderboards either, it's a little bit less, I feel a little bit less, in a rush to, like, figure things out. A little bit more relaxed. Oh my goodness. I like that you can at least post it to Twitter, though. So that's a nice touch. And it's one of those things that, like, online leaderboards, they're nice, but I feel like it's not super required at this point, you know, between being able to take screen caps of games and this and that, you know. Oftentimes you're just, like, competing in your own circles anyways, so it's fair enough. I could see it coming in a later update, though, for sure. Should I unlock something? Wow, I have a lot of stars. I should unlock some stuff. I feel like I should unlock ship stuff first. Let's unlock. I like this a lot. I want it. And I want maybe this one. And let's buy a new background. We'll just, like, casually go through and buy backgrounds and music, maybe. Buying all the stuff. This one too. Okay. We've spent our stars for now. So let's go. Let's try Val again. I like Wide Shot. Oh man, it's gonna be hard not to use the Arc Caster. I like that weapon a lot. It's really fun. Hyper Laser. I should try out each though. Oh, I just noticed that offense defense. Finesse. Well, it's important to be able to finesse your enemies. Cluster missile. Looks kind of like the Lancer weapon that Mei has. Arcaster might be... I feel like I could do really good with Arcaster. But let's try Hyper Laser, I guess. I get to see what her laser's like. Okay, that's her extends, I guess. Alright. Oh, hers is like way quicker. That's kind of nice. Yeah, okay, I'm liking that. Too late. Yeah, Bellship just... I think it's because it moves maybe just a little bit quicker, maybe? There's just something about it that, like, a little bit more. Oh. Ooh. That was a little close. There we go. Get some score. Oh, shoot. Ah, crap. That was dumb. I thought I'd take it out in time. Combo. That's good enough. Wasting those bombs though. Man, throwing those away. Can't get rid of these. If you get meter back at the end of the stage or how that works. No? Okay. Hmm. Guess we'll test it maybe here. Do some science. Do some shoot 'em up science. No, okay, we don't get meter back at the end of the stages, so we'll have to be very conscious of that. Special weapons, probably not for bosses. Reminds me a little bit of 2, and it just kind of occurred to me, reminds me a little bit of Gux. I think it's Gux. Pixels shoot 'em up that, he made after Cave Story. I don't know why, just something about the feel of it. Let's blow up this thing. There we go. We had more score last time, because we got the extend off that. Oh, shoot. That was dumb. I'm getting greedy. There. It might even just be the fact that, like, all the enemies have, like, really kind of crisp shapes to them, and maybe like the scale things a little bit. Because like the ships aren't small in this, like your player ship is actually really, really large, which is kind of unusual, but yeah, it could be the color scheme too, that's true. Oh. Oh, okay, apparently we don't want to run into the actual supply crates. I actually thought they were on a layer below us, but I guess not. Let's keep that in mind. Ooh. There we go, finally took out all those. I've been trying to do that. That was dumb. Ooh, I gotta watch out, that's not a good place to be. For this pattern. Eesh, eesh. Oh god. Throw the needle. Yeah, it does capture that kind of retro feel. Ah, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Oh god! Ah! There we go. It's that line of bullets that's more of an issue. Oh god. I wonder where the other breakpoints are. Oh, I bet they're on that middle ship that I blow up the center of first, and that's not the right thing to do. Oh, also, Blaze Blue, Central Fiction, it went up for pre-order on the PlayStation Store today, so that's something. I didn't grab it yet though, but I'm definitely definitely thinking about it. It's one of those cases where it's just the pre-order demo, and it will have online, but not right away. Like, I guess they're doing online on weekends, which I'm kind of, I guess, shoot, would be something, but... Whoa. I don't know. I'll probably grab it, just maybe not right today. Chips in the middle. If you don't, I've encountered this pattern before, but it's like in lots of shoot 'em ups, it's just like, this is actually kind of a surprisingly tight version of it. I think it's because of the little side shot things too. Oh no, no, oh jeez, we just got that. It was like last moment. I know. Jubei. I will definitely, like, I'm definitely gonna grab the game, just, I don't know if I'll do the pre-order yet, because the pre-order is going to be... Jubei won't be in it, so... That's my excuse. I think Keith plans on grabbing it, which... I'm still a little bit surprised by, but it's a, seems pretty interesting, so... That might be a thing. Oh, jeez. It's better to use your like score weapon on big ships or small ships, because I think it's like a times 64 multiplier, but big ships might give you like quite a big bonus for that times 64 multiplier. So it's one of those things, the last couple Blaze Blues haven't picked up real well here, so... Like, I like them, but it's just a weird thing, because the thing is like, this one over here, get rid of it. There. Like, we seem to, like, there's interest, but it's not, like, long-lasting interest, which is a shame. Like, I'm always interested in Blaze Blue, but it's also like, I enjoy Guilty Gear too, so, I mean, if more people want to play it, I'll play Guilty Gear, it's fine. This pattern looks like it should be way harder than what it really turned out to be. I'm gonna probably eat it, like, now that I've said that, but... Rapid eye movement, that's the name of this pattern, it's kind of amazing. I love the fact that they named the patterns, that's so cool. Now when I, like, when I find a pattern that, like, kills me every time, I can say, it's that pattern. It's rapid eye movement that gets me every time. It's a little close. Not good. Shoot. He always moves a little bit faster than what I think it's going to. There we go. But it's something that, like, Darren seems really into Blaze Blue. Like, he seems kind of really itching to get back at that. He never really got into Guilty Gear, though, like everyone else, so. Which is funny, because he played Guilty Gear long before I even first learned it, so. But, did that again, where I'm using that way too late. I feel like I'm not supposed to blow those up. Damn it, six. How did that only amount to a six combo? Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, shoot. Last second, too. I wonder if... Oh, it does work on those. Okay. Should probably keep that in mind. Ooh, jeez. Bomb. Yeah, it was the first bomb I used, like, without letting it auto-bomb for me. Yeah, use another bomb. Good job, me. That's one way to open that, I guess. Oh, whoa. Not really a bad pattern, but for whatever reason, it just suddenly my eyes, like, skipped a beat. Oh, goddamn it! Got a little bit too close to that one. Jeez, I still have two lives left. I'm doing pretty good. Like, better than what I thought I was. There we go. Gotta spend those lives now that I know I have them. I should have stayed on this side, I guess, and blew everything up over here first. Okay, well. This is all new, so. Damn it. Oh, we made it to the boss, so that's something. I guess she lost her ship briefly, so now she's gonna pilot this. I like the noises. It's very video game bomb noise. I hope this section ends soon. Kind of a tough pattern, jeez. Is this called the handshake? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so May's the fourth boss. That's interesting. Oh. Oh. I like those flower bullets. It's kind of a key pattern. Oh, that. Whoa. I was just supposed to say, oh shit, that's super cool, and then I got blown up. Only if you squint. Not exactly an olive branch. Yeah, that's true. Not quite as good as scores last time, but... Let's see. A. T. Okay, so it's almost 10, so I have maybe one more run at this in me. I'll maybe come back to these ones maybe another day, but